guys, welcome back to Amnesia, The Dark Descent, Part 7, I think? Doesn't matter. Last time you got scared by this little door thingy that opened up and, well, I got scared. You probably laughed. And now, we're gonna read with lag. Wait, lag? Why is there lag? Damn it.
The 2nd of June, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
Interesting. You know what? A lot of lag, so hold on. A second, okay, please. Three. Wow, even to the pause. Okay, there we go. And we're back. Okay, so to explain what's been happening, I looked up why that. You remember in the third episode that the monster appeared and I got scared, and now the last three episodes I was, you know, terrified of something happening. Well, apparently that monster was supposed to appear in an. Well, he. How do I say this without? Okay, good. Oh shit, what is that? What is that? What is that? Is it behind me? Oh god. Oof. Let's go in here. Hold on. Let me just focus on what I'm saying. The monster that appeared in, like, the third episode, I wasn't supposed to be there. I wasn't supposed to be standing there the second that he attacked me. So that's why, he was just there for show, not he was actually there. Let's just say that the monsters don't appear randomly out of nowhere. They actually, well, I don't know. Am I supposed to know these things? No, it's a blind LP, so deal with it! I don't know what I've been trying to say, so don't bother. Let's see. What is there? Oh god. Did I go in a loop? I don't know, I'll just keep going straight. Calm down, Daniel. There's nothing to be afraid of! Actually, there, I have to run. Let's run. Run, 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 run. Keep running. Keep running. No, don't stop for nothing! Keep running! To the dark hall! We do not need this. Are you serious? I have to go back. God damn it. Poor Daniel. He's probably terrified now, is he? Oh, yeah. Hold on. Give me a second. Breathe it in. Now breathe it out. Breathe it out and run away from the darkness. There's all darkness everywhere. Where'd that, did that come from here? Did I do something wrong? Okay. I'm going in loops now. Yeah, I just went here. It's locked on the other side. Do I have to go where this monster was? Where he left? No, just hold on. Is he still? Yep, he is. We're gonna just keep on going. Is there another door? No, it's not. Can I run while I'm ducked? Did a monster go through here? I'm guessing it went through here. Well, not from the other door. Just close this off. Hold on a minute. I'm gonna keep going. Where is he? I am so lost. If I was from a scale to 1 to 10, if I was lost, I keep saying, "Are you serious? I'm going in a freaking circle." God damn it. Okay. Then where's the monster? Okay, let's see. Okay, that was weird. Run for your life now. Run. Ignore everything that's happening to you right now. La 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 la. Truly la la la. Run. Nope. Wait, no. I'm going the wrong way. God damn it, I'm lost in the darkness. This is what you're not supposed to do, people. So remember, if you ever find yourself lost in the darkness, try not to be lost in the darkness, because this is what happened to you. You have no way to calm yourself down except for a lantern, which costs oil, very precious oil. Daniel just keeps on being a dickhead who's afraid of the dark. That pussy. And we are... Okay, that's locked. That's where we went from. That's where that's another loop. Let's see. There's not something here. You know what? Screw it. Blowing this up. Ready, steady, go! Running through the snow. I mean, the darkness. In one horse open sleigh. Going through the snow. You know, I'm in a very cheering mood because, recently, it snowed here for like 10 minutes, and then the sun came out and, it never snowed again. Which is weird because where I live, snow isn't very... snow isn't really very well known. It snowed once here about 5 years ago and I wasn't even here, so... Too bad for me. But yeah, I saw snow for 10 minutes, then the sun came out, and I never saw it again. Okay, no, seriously, I am deeply, deeply lost. Seriously, I cannot find the door where I came from. Even the monster looks to be a good way out of here. Dying. I would love to die at this point. Calm down. I don't really care anymore. So cold. What? That's weird. He got. You know what's good? I'm going through here. Oh, for the love of God! This is the fifth time I've seen this candlelight here. Isn't this entertaining? Isn't it? Not going where you are in a scary game. Okay, seriously, where do I have to go? If you guys would point it out, I would love that. I mean, like, okay, let's see. I came through there, I think, and I can't go back. I go through here, which the monster came through there. Which is why I came in here, saw this light, try to go through here. Try to go through this door. Locked from the other side. Okay. So then I went through here. I went through here. And it's a loop from this. So what do? I am seriously deeply lost. Somebody come help me. Please. Because Daniel's like, I don't know why he healed himself. I have no idea how. I've been running around for 5 minutes. I thought he would actually die. from fear of darkness and he doesn't die. I blame all of this on you, Daniel. All of this on you. Do I go in? Do I do zigzags? Do I have to take things out? I keep hearing that cracking noise, which is kind of annoying now. I haven't. This is the fifth time I said I have no idea where to go. Wait. I don't have any keys. I don't even have a key. Wait. Okay. I didn't know you can turn those on. I just wasted a light, so. Yay for me! Even more things going horribly, horribly wrong. You know what? I'm just gonna follow the walls. Maybe there's a door I missed. I'm not even scared anymore. I'm just lost.
Okay. No, I want to climb the barrel.
Okay, then. There's another thing there. Another thing. Another lantern. Nowhere to go from here. More light. Breathe it in. Jumps. Here we saw the note. Okay. I keep hearing noises. Nothing I can do over there. With you, Daniel. You have yourself left. And there's a chair right there, so nothing's gone. Chairs are the best, aren't they?
Aha! 1839. I feel the need to continue this journal, even though it was intended for my journey to Africa. This must be something very important. I just know it. I've taken it upon myself to piece the orb back together, but it's been more difficult than one might think. The pieces are behaving strangely. They seem to change color, shape, and texture, but ever so slightly. Yesterday, I took careful measurements and notated any significant markings. Today, I confirmed my suspicions. They were changing. I was terrified and rushed off to see the finest geologist in London, Sir William Smith. I approached the subject with care and we discussed how rocks change form. He told me about the nature of glass, how it eventually collapses on itself, like ice slowly melting over the course of centuries. Smith eased my mind a bit, but I can't escape the feeling that these shards have otherworldly properties.
Okay. Oh God! Oh sweet Jesus! Oh shit! 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 It's weird. Okay. The mouse is dragging the camera. It's not steady anymore. Okay, okay. We'll just ease on here a bit. Ease on here a bit. Ease on here a bit. Ease on here. Okay, it's still blocked. Ease on here a bit. Get up. Run. Run, 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 run. Daniel, do you see what's happening? You're losing your mind. Okay, so this has been a really, really productive episode, hasn't it? 10 minutes running around doing nothing. I'm just running. Screw the monster. Screw this game. I am fucking running. You see? More screaming. And the mouse is acting weird. Oh wait, Oh, no wonder. Okay, it's going back. No wonder. I stay here. Does he... No, he doesn't. Gotta run to the next door thing. I'm running for my life, running for my life now. I'm running for my life. Going to the light now. It's hiding in the light. Bad idea, I know it's a bad idea. You know I cannot sing. I'm probably making your ears bleed just like you're watching shit. I don't know. Is there another letter? Is that to check more things? Any hints? Leading to the back room is blocked. Find the... Oh, that's what I have to do. Oh! Wow, what a genius. I should have done that years ago. Minutes ago. Oh god, this is such a... You know what? You know what? Blah, I cannot speak today. We find the way in and we're ending this episode off. I don't care if you guys like it or not. Which you probably will, because this, you're probably not even watching this, and if you are, you're listening to me saying that you're not watching it. Which makes no sense, which is a time paradox, which means that I blew your mind! Can anybody help me? I'm lost. Like a child. Did I go through here? Oh yeah, of course I did. Seventh time! I don't know, you probably counted it, didn't you? No, I did not. Oh, wow, then I'm a genius talking to myself in a dark room. Yippee! Wahoo! Do I have to climb? There's light.
I cannot commit.
What? Oh. Sparkle light.
I'm gonna open this even if you don't let me!
Ugh! That take away is it? No, I don't want that. Oh shit. Wait. Oh! If I stay too long in the darkness, he gets hurt and he... Was that? Oh, that makes so much sense now. I thought a monster was hurting me or something. I'm running the hell out of there. I'm not staying there, so. Okay.
Throw!
I am so terribly lost. Hello?
Hello? No?
God damn it. I thought that would work. Monster, you can come out and kill me now. I'm not scared of you. Or do you only come out if I'm scared? Because please, I want to die and, you know, because I'm lost. If you could give me some directions or something, that would be pretty fine. God damn it. Help me. No.
No.
Okay, you know what? I've wasted you guys' time enough. I'm gonna skip until something happens. Until I find something, anything. Because it's just me rambling, saying about how bad I am at fighting things. God damn it. 99 pieces of beer on the wall. 99 pieces of beer. You... Take one down, you crash it around. 98 bottles of beer on the wall. 98 bottles of beer on the wall. 99 bottles of beer. You take one down, you crash it around, you call it a game. Yeah!
For the love of God.
Oh, you know what? You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to save right here. Okay. I'm going to save and exit right here. Continue. Okay. And use up my lantern as much as I fucking want. Whoa, what was that? Oh, a chair. Ugh. Another tinderbox. Okay. Now for the future, I know that there's a tinderbox there. Pick this up. Okay, no. I will not pick it up. Waste of time. 9 bottles of beer. Tinderbox on the floor right here. Finally! Yes! Yes! Uh-huh! Oh, yeah. Oh. Take that, Jake! Take that! Oh, ha, ha, ha. Okay, so there was a tinderbox here. No, I already got that one. There's a tinderbox. I forgot. Okay, no. I'm gonna run up. There's one here. Here. I gotta take these out. Screw this game! Stay, you guys! I did it! Yes! Oh, you! Yeah. See you guys then!